the police are unfair towards minorities. I feel that my friends, me and my friends, we both feel that they become a little power hungry.
Right, and there's no one to police the police, so to speak. So when you're given all this power and there's no one to check you, you know, use it more harshly than you would if you had. There was a check and balance system, I think.